New at 6, a wild crash in Northwest Indiana. Indiana State Police are trying to figure out how a woman in police custody managed to escape her handcuffs and steal a LaPorte County Police SUV. Officers tried to chase 21-year-old Melissa Collins, but she got away. State troopers ultimately found the Ford Explorer submerged in water in a ditch here along U.S. 421 near Westville, with Collins dead inside. Investigators say she lost control trying to speed over railroad tracks.